the mile run final of the National A.A.U. Championships at Bakersfield. Topping the field are Herb Elliott and Merv Lincoln, both of Australia, both men who have done it in better than 4 minutes. Elliott has bettered Landy's world record only to have his mark refused recognition as being paced. He's out to do it again in an all-out race, and Lincoln is out to win honors for himself. And it's Lincoln and Elliott battling for the lead, with America's entries never really in it. Going into the stretch, Elliott has the edge. He finishes in 3:57 9/10, beating Landy's mark by a tenth of a second, only to meet more trouble from the record keepers, who officially count in fifths, and who may or may not recognize the margin that means a new record for Herb Elliott.